My name's Glenn Matthews. I have the coolest job in the world. I work on AMD FirePro products. It's awesome. AMD FirePro users are professionals. So picture an engineer who's designing car parts or a car, airplanes. Imagine a film editor who's putting together a movie, animation. For AMD FirePro products, the driver is the most important thing. It is absolutely key to the product, essential to the solution that we deliver to the market. Our customers, they absolutely depend on it being a stable driver that they can use in order to be productive with their tasks. The reason that's so important is because our customers need to be productive all the time. So picture somebody who's working a 16-hour shift, they're on deadline, they have to close out a video. It's critical that they don't have any issues with that solution and getting it out. They have no time for a driver instability issue. So it's absolutely essential that we test the heck out of it. Our goal is to deliver rock solid drivers to our customers. It's essential for their tasks. The most important thing for the FirePro user is productivity. They have to get their job done. And how do we deliver productivity for that customer? Well, first we focus on innovation, which is us enabling them to do things they could never do before. Then the next one's performance. Performance is key. I've never had a customer say they don't want more performance, so that's critical that we focus on that. And then the last one, which I think is the most important one, is reliability. The reliability of the whole solution, hardware and software, so that customer can be productive. The point of innovation is to enable somebody to do something they've never done before. So take, for example, the largest display wall in Times Square is driven by FirePro. It's awesome. Watch for it. It's amazing. You can't miss it. Taking the latest driver that we're preparing now, you can enable somebody to do 24 displays in a single system, which is remarkable. That's huge. They can do that without having any third-party software, and that's an example of the type of innovation we're working on in our labs and delivering to our customers. Performance is key for FirePro users. It's essential for them. They can feel it at their fingertips, that performance that we deliver with our solution. And for us, we're focused on delivering leading performance in the market. We have a team of engineers that is continually tuning our driver in order to deliver that performance. Not only that, we have a team of engineers that works closely with the application providers in order to make sure that we're actually focused on the right stuff inside their code to make sure that we deliver the great solution. To give you an example of the type of performance that we're delivering, the most recent driver that we've posted offers a 20% performance improvement in the AMD FirePro W5100 versus before when we launched the product. That's the type of thing that we're focused on, and we'll continually do that to make sure that the customer is getting the best product. And the most important thing about our product is reliability. They're focused on their task, so we have to make sure that we're out of their way and it just works, plain and simple. So imagine a radiologist. He's sitting there looking at images. These are people's lives he's looking at, and he has to make decisions based on that. And if he has the wrong information in front of him, that's a huge problem. So we have to be always focused on reliability to make sure that we're delivering a solution that always works and is rock solid. It's critical. For that reason, we spend months testing the driver. We're focused on all of the applications that our customers use. We go through various iterations, we go through certifications, and then we deliver the right product to the customer. Our commitment to our customer is that that next driver we post on the web is going to be better than the last one we did, and the best driver that they can have.